Respected Excellencies, Principal, Teachers and all my dear friends, good morning to all of you. Today I like to speak on my thoughts about World Environmental Day and the importance that we must give to our environment. Every year, June 5, we are celebrating this day as our encourage awareness and important health protection. Thus, World Environment Day was first celebrated in 1974 in US. It is each one of us our responsibility to protect our environment. Green environment will keep us healthy. So, green environment is better for our healthy life. Now itself, we know that we are suffering a lot of for and oxygen. What make us to face such an issue for that, we should do everything to protect our environment. World Environment Day reminds us to strengthen the world and make sure that we are doing our part of to protect our environment. We know that nowadays our environment is half affected harmfully, and because of the industries, factories, they are destroying the quality of the air that we breathe and the water we consume to the factories and industries are the important to us because we must learn to use it into an eco-friendly manner. Not only this, whatever we do, we must make sure that we are not harming. On this occasion of the World Environment Day, we must take a small step to make the greener lifestyle. It doesn't matter how much big or small you do, because of everyone start doing a little thing one by one, it will make a big wonders. And nowadays our water bodies are contaminated very badly. Because of that itself, many are suffering from lot of diseases. Similarly, it's important that we must talk about the garbage disposal. People are throwing waste here and here there. Many are splitting everywhere. All these are causing serious issues to our environment. And people, we who live here to life doesn't mean making a money or leading a lifestyle. It means to live healthy. As the proverb say, healthy is wealth. So today, we each one of us should be make a pledge that we must change our habits and we will give 100% to save our nature. Before concluding, I would like to say each one of you that gifts and blessings that nature showed one of us are placed priceless. So conserve them and protect them for our better future. Thank you. Have a nice day.